When I was a kid, I visited Disney, and I experienced the Disney magic for the first time, and it was quickly explained to me by my engineer father that this magic was created by engineers. But that made it even cooler to me. It never detracted from the magic. It just now is engineer-created magic. From that point on, I knew that that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to be behind the scenes creating that magic. Through UD's alumni mentoring program, Flyer Connection, I got paired with Rick Schieltz, who is a UD alum, and he actually gave me a tour of Carillon Park, where he volunteers.
And over in the Wright Cycle Company, they have a factory there with a bunch of drive belts. Everything went off of that, so.
Through some of the executives at Carillon Park, I got connected with a company based out of Cincinnati called Life Formations, and I actually got to intern there for the summer. And during my time there, I worked on projects for Walt Disney World, Universal Japan, as well as some more local companies like Carillon Park.
Nice horse.
Yeah. I didn't even know I was going to get to work on an exhibit for Carillon when I was at Life Formations, but then you emailed me and said, hey, I heard you had a horse down there, and I was like, oh, it's your horse?
Yep.
But I did actually like look up a lot of like YouTube videos of horses in fields to try to get it to look like a little bit more authentic.
We did get to make a horse and a stable boy for Carillon Park for this barn that we're in.
Yeah, it turned out nice. Looks like a real horse. It's fooled a number of people.
Last summer, I had the opportunity to go down to Orlando, Florida, working for a company called iTech Entertainment, which does ride and show control primarily for Universal and all their affiliated parks. And then at the end of the summer, they offered me a full-time position. So I will be returning right after I graduate, which is very exciting. All engineering students here at UD do a capstone as kind of their culminating experience. So I'm currently in the second semester of my capstone. We're working with the UD Vision Lab, and we're building a mobile application that will interface with an EEG headset. So it'll read people's brainwaves and interface that with an app that will allow music therapists to see what people's pain is like based upon their brain. I was blown away. I really didn't expect it to be as valuable as it wound up being. Like, it was just supposed to be a one-year experience, and I've now known Rick for 3 years. He's just been such an important part of my journey in my life here at UD.
I don't know if I've ever told you, but I did not join the mentorship program on purpose. It was completely an accident that I joined it, and it was possibly the best accident of my whole life. I was clicking through to see like what the program was, and I think I accidentally clicked one too far, and then I got an email from you saying, guess what, I'm your mentor, and I went, oh no! You just gave me like so many opportunities and connections that were the connections that I needed to like get my foot in the door and get where I wanted to, and now I feel like I totally have the background and experience necessary to like get where I want to go.
Whenever I talk about like everything that UD has given to me and how much I want to give back, I think about Rick Schieltz.